Ask the one to come. As I was talking to the Lord, when the Lord began to call your name up to me, he began to tell me and show me some things that he's about to do for you in this nation. Huh? And he's about to push you to act. And for God says, there's some things that I want to break out among you. Huh? And I see you like enough people gravitating up to you in this new dispensation. They will look to you. And God says to tell you, open up your mouth and speak when I say to speak. And if I say nothing, you say nothing. Because when I command you to speak, it shall ricochet through this nation and it shall shake. It shall be weighty and it shall challenge it from the top down to the bottom. And God says, prepare, my son, prepare. Prepare to shift. And God is not talking about a shift for next week. God is talking about a tonight shift. Yes. That we will be prepared for tonight.
Hallelujah.
My God, you are moving in a new way.
Hallelujah.
Huh? May this word bring forth in you.
Yes.
In a mighty way. And God is going to shift your circle, huh? When God begins to elevate, some people begin to get a little bit agitated and get frantic. On my behalf, they shall look to you. Those that turn away will look again. Those that turn away from you will look again. Why? Because there's something new coming, something new on the inside of you. Fill his cup tonight, God. Fill his cup tonight, God. Fill his cup. There's more in God. We turn into dancing. Being placed upon you, God is causing you to soar. And you're going to fly all across this nation and you'll leave this place and go to the utmost parts. Get ready, brother. Get ready. Get your house ready. For you are about to go, says God. It is on you. Don't look for it no more. It's in there. Just go. there's darkness. I see darkness over where you are. But light. Light is what appears to darkness in your region. Light is what appears to darkness, and God set you there for a purpose. The flower is what you move, says God. Obey me in this season. Whatever I tell you to do, do it! Your obedience to that word will pay off. Greatly. Do exactly as I say. And watch me move.